Hi, my name is Jason with Global Finishing Solutions, and today I'm going to show you how to use the REVO Spot unit. With the REVO Spot unit, no matter what coating you're curing, the basic use of the machine is going to be the same. In this example, let's pretend that we had just sprayed primer right here in this area where we already have sanded primer. So if this was our repair area, we'll spray all three coats of our primer. With a shortwave system, there's no need to cure in between coats. We can just use this after the third and final coat of primer. Every primer is safe to use according to the parameters decal located on the top of the machine. If we had just sprayed our last coat of primer, we would bring our spot unit over to the panel. First thing we'll do is loosen the lever on the side until we feel the head start to slide. And then we pick this up and then we'll tighten the handle. Once we've secured our height, we'll turn this in so it's parallel with the panel. Anywhere between 1 and 2 feet is optimal. If we go too far beyond that, we start to lose the effectiveness of the shortwave. If we go in too close for that, our bulbs are so close to the panel that they could overheat before we can get a proper temperature reading. So we want to make sure we stay between 1 and 2 feet away from the panel. On the back of the unit is the controls. On the left side will be our time knob. Set it to the time in minutes required. In this case, we're doing 8 minutes for primer. The right knob is used to control temperature. For primer, we're going to set it to approximately 185 degrees. Once temperature is set, we will hit the start button. The unit will turn on and everything else will take care of itself. Once we've reached the desired temperature that we have set on the control panel, you'll actually see the lights start to flicker. They're doing this to maintain temperature. Anytime we go a few degrees above the set temperature, the light will turn off. Anytime we fall a few degrees below the temperature, the light's going to turn back on. Once curing has completed, the light on the back will turn to bright red on the indicator, and you'll see that the lamps will be shut off and no longer flickering. To stop during the curing process for any reason, you can just push the stop button. To power down the unit, you can turn the switch off. For any other questions, feel free to reach out to our technical advisors here at Global Finishing Solutions or call your local distributor.